Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Dragonfall. We are at the door where all sorts of encounters and chanting and shit awaits. One thing that I don't know is whether we can access this computer only during the fight, or whether we can duke it out first and then get to the computer. Anyway, I think that right now, at the first stage of the battle, we can't afford to have Blitz taken away to other tasks, so let's get on with it. First off, everybody, speed yourself up. Oh, she can use it on others, not herself. Okay. Now I get it. How far can he go? I want full cover. What happened to this whole rerouting their info thing? Okay. Actually, I want to bring him away from there. I want to place him over there. Where are you? Here she is. Here. Oh, Did he take damage with her? Oh, this one's mine. Okay, never mind. Okay, you better heal up. Somewhere, I guess. If he misses, does he? Is he gonna get the glory now? I don't know. Oh, okay. She can do him. She has to do herself. Well then, I see the next thing that Glory could do. Let's see now. Heal yourself first. Her up. Why? Okay, in that case, take your medicine and we shall get creative. Save here. Now you can heal her, can't you? Yes. Overwatch, I guess. Do your thing. Can you do this thing? This was a little bit glorious. Also, let's quick save here. Yeah, she's on a roll. Let's just have her do her thing. crisis, I suppose, when we have to watch out that some bad guys are starting to come, and this is when we send him in. Oh, she's on cooldown, okay. I have one kid. How many kids do you have? You can't heal yet. Okay, everybody else, reload your shit and remain on Overwatch. Sending him in and let others heal him on the go. You move here. Right, so which way was it? Start from here. Okay, he needs to do this now. No, I didn't want you to come here. Ah, okay. I guess the program can do this. Okay, you. Can you see him from there? No. Oh, 24. That's impressive. Now you. Stay put until this is unlocked. You start your pump. And pistol and Overwatch. I think I'm going to move through these nodes the same order that I did during the first try. So next is this. Ah, okay, there was another fork here. Okay. Thank you. course, I know this is our exit, but just in case. Okay, this is when I stand in the bomber. And I should actually move Blitz away from there. Also, yeah, okay. Now, you be a good fella and explode between these two. Overwatch. Oh, you still have these. Awesome. Overwatch. Quick save. I'm sorry, you need to do this now. Overwatch. Can you see behind the corner? Of course not. Here and keep watch, and you rot this motherfucker. Oh. Oh, crap. This means you can go here and try to fry them both, I guess. neutral turn. This means Tacoma can start working. Manual save here. Now it's trying to go here, and the difficulty is that I have no idea what awaits on this side, because I don't think we ever got to go through here. Ah, okay, this was another cell door. Settle into Overwatch. You too. Get your pump in just in case. Talk to these people. Yo. Oh, they're from the vats, aren't they? What was this? Instruction that somebody said that you will see people behind the glass, and although they act as if they were people, they are not. speak to one of them, so... Oh... Wait, so they don't want to be... quote-unquote liberated, but at the same time we can... What's the deal with this? Oh, okay. So this is like... I don't get it. Direction at the moment, which means we are going to walk into something over there, I'm guessing. Show me what's behind here. Oh, more goons. Okay. Everybody, change positions. Okay, where are you? As long as nobody takes cover here, I'm good. Just stand here for the time being. Moving. Are they going away or what? Okay, you need to get to a good cover. Side is uncovered, but let's worry about this in a minute. Now where shall I put him? Are there any positions which are in good cover and also on the lines? Okay, let's leave him where he is right now. The other one over there. Can you see? Okay, yes you can. Ha! save here because things are more or less good. Damage. But right now, I think he can suck it up. Or not. Do you have. Okay, heal. Do you see them? Here. This side now. Okay, everybody regroup, I guess. I mean, it would be kind of easier to deal with everything if we're fighting them first and dealing with the rest later. Crap. they did take a little bit of damage after all. Okay, he can't see them. I won't hurt. Some business now. Ah, too far away in this case. And you can't see him. Damn. Heal up. Oh, you have one more move. No. Okay, you slice him up and her, or him even. You get over here. Will healing work on you? No. Okay. Just stay on Overwatch. And you move over here. Slice him and dice him. Okay, you should reload everything. Enemy turns are being displayed, so I'm guessing there might be some. I don't know. This might be where we need to move to a next room or something. Do you have medkits? No, 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 no. I really don't want to use up the last medkit. here as well? Not right now. Quick save. And I'm gonna send her into a bigger cover for now. People coming from both sides now, okay. Two from this, three from this, okay. Shit is starting to get difficult. Also, I should probably heal her up now. Get her behind this one. So she has one more kit. And she's standing over there. Turn. Ideally, I should be able to deal with the mages before these guys get here. Installment. Okay, quick save before we go. Thank you. yourself then. Are these guys coming or what? Just for good measure. Okay, we're on. Just the thing for you. Also, Overwatch. Oh, you can actually see them. Okay. Uh-oh, we better wrap this side up fast. Oh dear, there are so many little points here. Can barrel from here. No. Okay, then just maintain overwatch. You too. You reload. Okay, I think this is the point where we're a little bit fucked. Maybe we should have moved away from this area a few turns ago. Yep, I think, first of all, I'm getting tired myself, and also this situation is no longer tactically viable. Also, the fact that it's not tactically viable can be easily avoided by returning to an earlier point. So, I will wrap this up here. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you some other time.